Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to create a custom 404 page in WordPress. This is sometimes referred to as a 404 error page, and it's what shows up when we try to visit an incorrect URL on our site, or if we're trying to visit a page or post that's been deleted. Now, the standard 404 page on WordPress will look something like this, with a short message saying the page is missing and a search bar. But in this quick tutorial, we're going to be covering how to create our own custom 404 page so we can show something like this instead. Now, obviously you can add whatever you like to this page, but for the example I decided to add an image I created using canva.com, a message explaining that the page is missing, a list of my main pages and post categories, some of my more popular blog posts, and then a button that'll bring the reader back to the home page. Having a 404 page like this is going to be much better for keeping people on our site, and can also help to improve our rankings with Google by lowering our bounce rate. So if you're ready to get started, this is how to create a custom 404 page in WordPress. Okay, so to add a custom 404 page in WordPress, we're going to be installing an awesome free plugin that'll help us to set it up. So we just need to visit our dashboard by clicking our site title at the top. Then we can hover over where it says Plugins on the left and click Add New. Now we're going to type 404 page into the search bar in the top right. And then when it shows up, we can install and activate this plugin. Then, once we've installed the plugin, we're going to create a new page to use as our custom 404 page. So to do this, we just need to hover over Pages in our left dashboard menu, and then click Add New. Now we're going to give our page a name, and in this example, I'm just going to call mine 404 Error. We can also make our page full width on the right as well if we like. And then we just need to add any content that we're wanting to add to our new 404 page. Then once we've added any content to our new page, we just need to click Publish on the right to publish it. Once it's been published, we can hover over where it says Appearance in our left dashboard menu and then click 404 Error Page. Now we're simply going to choose our new 404 page from this drop-down menu. Then we can just leave the advanced options as they are and click Save Changes at the bottom. Then once it's been updated, we can click here where it says Test 404, and this will bring us to our new 404 page, which is now live and active on our site. And now going forward, if anyone visits a deleted page or an incorrect URL on our site, they'll be redirected to this new 404 page instead of the original. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to set up a custom 404 error page on WordPress. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials like this one in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.